can't take it anymore. I'm so tired. I get up every day and I do my hair and I put on my makeup and it takes so long and it's so tiring. He just expects me to be so perfect every day.
At least he's not making you go to etiquette school. Ugh. The things that they make you do, saying that the man is always right, you have to pour their drink, you have to light their cigar, you have to let them go out to poker, you have to have the dinner ready, the children up, everything is on you. The men have no obligations.
I know, we're just expected to be perfect ladies all the time. It's just not me, it's just not how I feel on the inside.
I just feel so alone now. Mm-hmm. You know, nobody, he can't possibly understand, he's always gone. Me and the kids are left home alone.
It's awful. You know what? I'm tired of living this way. Sometimes... Well, okay, sometimes when I'm alone, which is a lot of the time, as you know, I think about just being a pig.
Just letting go.
Completely. Just whenever I wanted to. All the time. At dinner. While there's food around.
Oh, not having to impress anybody. Not following the rules.
You could probably do it too if you tried. I mean, just a little one maybe. If you wanted to. I wouldn't mind. I mean, I just did in front of you. So, if you wanted to, you could leave it. But it's up to you. Yeah, like a lot more. Like a whole afternoon of that.
Really?
Yeah, kind of.
That would be so relaxing and refreshing.
Uh-huh.
You want to?
Mm-hmm.
Since we're going to be pigs today.
Yeah.